re-catch that one. Yeah, see, if I get Stephen Gilmore, they're going to up their hands or playability in the secondary. Make it higher.
You like being out there at the end of these wide margins. When they have to throw it, that gives you more opportunities to go get it.
I may make him a name, but I'd have to drop Champ Bailey or Rob Woodson in cornerback too. I can switch to a free safety, but that's out more. Yeah, that's a waste of time. Second for a safety, and no one uses that defense. So that's because it's not a base like four.
So
yeah, and the best part about it is just seeing how teams battled all the way to the end, you know. Didn't really matter. Scoreboard was pretty well set, but it still competed until the final whistle.
If they had five wide receivers, it would be doubly outmatched. I think you'd have 7 versus 5 instead of 2 more beyond the 5 wide receivers.
For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. So long, everybody.
Let's see, that was game 2. And here's 10 grand.
Man.
That's some silver. Looks like you get to keep it. Here's your blue-red cards that you get to keep. Core silver. Man. Ooh, a 70 cornerback. And a gold linebacker. Ooh, and a 77 wide receiver. Here we go. 5 tickets to enter. And 4 wins. This night at the start over. We won all 4 games. So we got 10 grand of coins in there. That's it. I think we have to do the other drafts to get more pay to do these. Alright, now we know the value of draft.